throwing under pressure can really screw up your target or your targeting for some. Others, perfect natural tossers. My first season, I was able to toss left and right, left and right. But if you pick a target in the grass to throw over when you throw, you'll be good. So like, you won't be able to put a target in the grass. But if you can pick a target over the grass and just chuck over that target, your disc will go as wherever you want and over that target. Food for thought.